Hi Kate, my tattoo is brand new. Is it going to be easier to remove?
Not always the case. It really depends on how the tattoo was put into your skin. If you have a brand new tattoo and it was done very well, but you just hate it, no matter what, you still have to wait minimum 2 to 3 months before tattoo removal. Even though your skin will be healed on top, there's still activity going on below, and you don't want to prematurely laser that to cause any scar tissue to make it harder to remove the entire tattoo. Sometimes older tattoos can be easier to remove because the quality of inks they used in the past were not the same oil-based pigmented higher quality inks they use nowadays. But it also depends on did you get it in somebody's kitchen yesterday or somebody's kitchen 20 years ago or in a professional shop yesterday or professional shop 20 years ago. Those also make a difference in what products are being put in your skin and the quality of the tattoo itself. So sometimes older tattoos go faster, sometimes newer tattoos go faster. There are just so many variables involved in it.
Awesome, thank you.